Our next center starting letter is the letter A. To make the letter A, we do big line, little line across. Trace it with me, starting at the top and the center. Big line, little line across. And over here at the top, starting in the center, big line, little line across. Okay, let's practice that letter A again. Big line, little line across. And one more time, our center starting letter A. Big line, little line across. Now, friends, you go practice printing the letter A.